Hey everyone, welcome back to another marvelous Monday here on Sarah's English Club. Today's expression is take it down a notch or bring it down a notch. When we say take it down a notch, we mean make something less intense than what it is. To turn one's energy level down a bit. To lower one's level of enthusiasm. For example, I know you're excited, but you need to bring it down a notch. You're new to this job, you should probably take it down a notch. We also say crank it up a notch, which means increase the level of enthusiasm. Here's a short clip from the popular American TV show 13 Reasons Why, where one of the characters says, take it down a notch.
You wanna have a light touch. Classy.
It's for a photo shoot.
Where, in a brothel?
Just take it down a notch, okay? You don't want people getting the wrong idea.
Okay guys, this was our expression for today. I'll see you all again next time. Bye.